My last name is Dijoseph. So when I cover other people's music, they become derangements. That's just what happens. And I'll lay down a couple of those now. This is something from the Beatles. Remember those guys? Sound familiar? This is called Blackbird. Cover of Roundabout by Yes on Facebook. It's been around a little while. It's starting to travel. It's getting close to hearing being heard by John Anderson, so we'll see what happens. Even Rick Wakeman, I think, is. So, meanwhile, I did take the flight of the Bumble Bee and change it a little bit. get so lost sometimes. Days pass and this emptiness fills my heart. When I want to run away and drive off in my car, but whichever way I go, I come back to the place you are. In all my instinct, the ground is so soluble. Without a noise, without my cry, I reach out for the inside. In your eyes, the light. Pedal escaped me, literally. So, Noah will be back very shortly. I'm going to finish up with this arrangement of Roundabout that I have. Roundabout for solo piano. It's not too common, but there's a couple of guys I found on YouTube that did it some years ago. So, but fortunately, we're all a little different. gives it the thumbs up, or John Anderson doesn't give thumbs down. He just usually doesn't say anything. It's thumbs up or nothing for John.
Yeah.
So this might be a little bit like Tchaikovsky and James P. Johnson got a hold of this. remembers this end part, right? Steven Dijoseph. And oddly enough, my website is .com.